30 or 40 feet back where people are feeling like they've got the draft and they could do it. What you're looking for in terms of feeling, just like when we were talking about having the face shield up, is feet, seeing if you can sensitize yourself to feel when the air around you changes. So
your shirt's cold.
Well, yeah, that might be, instead of being your leathers, that's true if you're in a t-shirt. When your shirt's cold, when things get slightly calmer, you're in the draft, even if it doesn't seem like you are. Go ahead and stay there. If the group's moving, now the other element is if the wind is not always just a headwind. What if it's a slight side wind, right? So if it's a headwind, I want to be right behind Matt. But if it's coming in a bit at the side, I want to be over here.
Pass on the left.
Your draft is actually by the gauge. Benefit from it.